Victory is ours. Victory! Triumph was never in doubt.
Well,
diligence is its own reward. The great Silvando grows even greater.
Thank you.
victory is ours. Darlings! Victory!
Thank you.
strength grows ever greater.
Thank you. unhappy tidings. The one assailed by the fiend sleeps still like the bear. Fair Mistress Miko, the rite cannot be performed with the beast abroad.
Silence, whining cur! A monk's spirit is equal to any monster! This accursed wound. Till it heals, I am helpless. The right left undone.
Well, I sure wouldn't want to get on the wrong side of her.
Oh, but we have guests. Forgive the storm of my rage. My shame knows no bounds. The wind blew you here. Surely it was not by chance. Will you hear my tale? The Angry Mountain. A rite must be performed there, lest fire consume us. But disaster looms. A monk was sent to pray, yet a beast blocked his path. The fiend loomed, monstrous. Fierce of fang and sharp of claw. He ran for his life. I longed to hunt it. But I faced another foe and suffered a great fire dragon, Tatsunaga the Terror. Now he is no more. Forgive my boldness, but the beast blocks our lifeline. Slay it in my stead. I greet your kind words, as the steppe in high summer greets the falling rain. Head first to the west. You will find a mountain path. There the monster waits. Oh, guiding spirit, guardian of rock and flame, protect these brave souls.
Thank you. Stay down.
Get out of here! Go away, or I will eat you!
The beast is upon us. Stand fa-
I am the spirit of the mountain, and I have very, very sharp claws!
We're going nowhere. Not until you promise to stop bullying innocent monks and let the villagers climb the mountain.
Huh? Was it something I said?
Shouldn't they be running away? What are we going...
Shut up, idiot! They will hear us! How are we going to scare them away if you keep jabbering? Ow! This is all your fault, Atsuko. Now we are in
Shut up, Atto! If you had not fallen over, we would never have ended up in this mess.
So much for our big scary monster. It's just a couple of little ones. You surprised?
Foolish children. What possessed you to risk your lives with such recklessness?
No, we never meant it. We have done no wrong. Miko's right has to be stopped.
Yes, yes! You have to listen to my brother. Miko wants to do a horrible thing and we have to stop her.
Seems these bairns have got a bee in their bonnet about something. We'd better get to the bottom of this.
You will hear us out. Other grown-ups ignore us.
Do you really think they will? Is someone finally going to listen?
I think so. And they seem very strong. With them on our side, people are sure to listen. We have a hideout. A den, like a fox's home.
Hurry!
Thank you for coming. We have been awaiting you.
These people, my son, the travelers you spoke of?
Yes, mother, they came. The ones who did not treat us as horses treat fly.
You said you were trying to stop the rite. Why would you wish to do so?
The rite is sacred, or so we have long been taught. But this is just rot. To appease the gods, a sacrifice will be made. Our own dear mother.
Human sacrifice? Oh my! This rite is just not right.
Miko gathered us. She made a grave pronouncement. A great shadow fell. In happier times, we offered up fruit, silk, corn. But those days are
Without sacrifice, living flame will consume us.
That Lord of Shadows has got a lot to answer for.
I was selected. A gift for the volcano. A live offering. But why me? Why now? It was the mountain that chose. Or so Miko said.
Mother gave us life, so we had to fight for hers. It is our duty.
A noble cause indeed. I see now why you did what you did.
For the whole tree's sake, one leaf falls into the flames. Perhaps I should...
No! Do not say that! You know your sacrifice is just an excuse!
A few short days passed. Our mother saw Miko go, where she should not be. Miko learned of this. She now wants the truth buried. A mother, she hides a secret, up there on the mountainside. Why else would she go?
It certainly sounds like something fishy's afoot. Maybe the laddie's right. It can't hurt to take a look at...
You will take us there. This is music to our ears, as sweet as birdsong. Beyond this ladder, a path leads into darkness.
Things are looking up.
Another day, another victory.
Not bad.
Dead end, it seems. All twists and turns exhausted. The path leads nowhere.
Oof. Well, it's a shame and all, but how about we get out of here? I don't know about you, but I'm sweating like a...
What in the world was that? It didn't sound good, whatever it was.
Down there!
Tatsunaga, the beast Miko spoke of. But did she not claim to have slain it?
This is her secret. She did not beat the dragon. She left it to live. That liar, that cheat! Mother will not die for this! Miko must be stopped. Let us hurry back. The people deserve to know. The truth must be told.
Was never in doubt. Victory is ours. well that ends well. Diligence is its own reward.
Whoa.